This is about more than economics. This is about human dignity.